Now, you can say, well, Robin, that's wrong, so I don't need to deal with it. And I'm saying, maybe it is wrong, but you do need to deal with it. Because everybody out there is not responding to taxation's theft, and we can't build the world we want to live in, not just because it's bad messaging, I'm a messaging guy, but it's not just psychological. There is something in our nature. There's a deep moral intuition here. And now, if you're interested in this, for example, the field of behavioral economics in the last 20 years, very interesting. Experiments are set up to test this. Right? You can, I teach this stuff, but I won't go into the details here. But you can set up a game situation such that there is an intuitive determination of rules of fairness made by somebody judging an interaction between two other people based purely on the setup of the situation. And it turns out that most people will pay a price to punish what they perceive to be injustice. And what is experienced as injustice or seen as injustice is really robust against political views, against cultures, across the world. There's something about our nature, and we're trying to do good. But the whole point of our being here, again, the only legitimate ends of politics are people. We're only doing politics so politics doesn't do us. We don't want to do power. We don't want to do politics, right? But the liberals recognize, the liberals, as I said again, the people that wrote our tradition, even they had this intuition. Even they had came up against the problems that I believe, as someone who does political messaging, political psychology, are genuine moral intuitions at the root of the resistance that our, may I say, purist statements elicit.